How are you?
How are you doing?
Good to meet you.
Good to meet you too.
Congratulations on your big win too.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Colombian superstar Juanes still beaming from his dream come true night at the Latin Grammys. The singer-songwriter behind hits like his latest La Plata and Aurora, receiving his Person of the Year honor from Lars Ulrich, the drummer from his favorite childhood band, Metallica.
It's like a dream come true. I'm so happy.
You grew up watching Metallica,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that was so crazy. Because when I was a kid, when I was 15 years old, my whole room was just full of Metallica posters. I was so inspired by them. One of the reasons why I make music because of them.
How long have you been in this business?
My whole life. I started my solo career actually here in LA 20 years ago.
And tell me about your new album.
My new album is called Más Futuro Que Pasado. More future
más
than
más que futuro pasado.
Que pasado, like more future than past. Has a lot of folk music.
Folk.
Music, right?
Very important.
Cumbia music, 12 songs that has to be a lot with life and hope and happiness. Yeah. It's a very happy album, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Jessica. Thank you, guys.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.